when I was here over 20 years ago, there were very few, quote, Latinos that you would hear say, yeah, I'm black. I'm a person of African descent. And actually, that's why I did come here. Black studies became my home because it accepted the totality of blackness. It was here that I also found my self-confidence and really stopped looking and caring about what, like, the oppressor was thinking of me or what people in general, especially in the late 90s, would think a woman, a black or brown woman, should be saying or not saying. So it gave me just kind of like that gravitas to be like, I'm here for black and brown people. I'm here for freedom. I'm here to carry on the tradition of not only Africana studies, but the tradition all the way to enslaved people fighting for freedom. We always have our moments of self-doubt, but I never doubted myself through somebody else's eyes. So that was really a critical part of being here. The program in academia that challenges and resists, then it also has to be the most encompassing space for all black students. Black from Brazil, black from Oakland, black trans, black queer, black lesbian, gay, black non-gender conforming. And I see it happening. I just need it to happen a little faster because I think that is one of the things that will bring black studies to its next level.